Prime Minister Narendra Modi graced the high-profile wedding reception of star cricketer Virat Kohli and Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma in New Delhi on Thursday. One of the most talked-about couple in India, Virat and Anushka, who got married in Italy on December 11 in a close family affair after a courtship of 4 years, appeared hand-in-hand at the Taj Diplomatic for a photo op with the media. According to a guest at the reception, cricketers Shikhar, Dhawan and Suresh, Raina were present along with their wives. For the special occasion, Virat, who helped his wife on the stage amid loud cheers, was wearing a black bangala with a shawl draped on one shoulder to complement his looks. On the other hand, Anushka was all smiles as she looked every bit of the newly married bride, donning a red sari with a neatly tied bun adorned by a gajra. The reception was mainly attended by the family members and close relatives and friends of the couple amid high security. Virat and Anushka had personally gone to invite Modi for the event on Wednesday. The reception in Delhi will be followed by another reception in Mumbai, where various cricketers and members of the film fraternity are expected to grace the red carpet. After celebrating the New Year together, Virat will soon fly to South Africa for the upcoming series, while Anushka will begin shooting for Anand L Rise, yet to be titled film, with Shah Rukh Khan. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.